Hi everyone, this is how to do the figure eight stitch. I'm using a 24 peg loom. I'm going to start by doing the slip knot. You can cast on however you want. I'm just going to do a simple e-wrap. And then you're back at where it's your first peg. Knit it off to secure. Okay, you're on peg one. You're going to go to peg three and back to peg two. So, one, two, three, back. And just knit off. Figure eight. Always in sets of three. One, skip it, wrap. Wrapping, go back, wrap, and through. One, skip, wrap, back, through. One, skip, wrap, back, through. You continue this all the way through. Thank you. and then it brings you right back to your beginning peg. And there you have it. You completed your first round of the figure eight stitch. And if you look inside, I can get it for you. You can see your first line started. I'm going to do a couple rows and I'll show you what it looks like further along. Be right back. I already did a few rows and this is what it looks like. So this stitch is good for shawls or blankets. You can do one strand and two strands or just a thicker yarn. You can see I did a e-wrap starting, and this is what my edges look like on a one strand. I'm using Red Hearts yarn, Super Saver. It's pretty flexible. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Happy looming!